Sharon off to a 1-0 start under new head coach Zach Sarver. Tigers hosting Beaver Falls early on. Tigers tough defensively. Ethan Porterfield with a big block inside. Sharon on the break. Marquez Phillips to Donnell Stovall for the lay-in. Porterfield, by the way, had 14. Beaver Falls was too much in this one. Josh Creech in the corner knocks it in. He had 24. Beaver Falls hands Sharon its first loss, 68-45.